Good afternoon, all of you. I am Dr. Priyanka Chhabrawal, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics, University of Engineering and Management, Jaipur. So, we continue the lecture functions. In this lecture, we have understand types of function by mapping. So, we have a three type, one-to-one function. It is also known as the injective function. Second is the onto function. It is also known as the surjective function, and the combination of one to one and onto, it is known as the bijective function. So one by one we have studied types of function. First, okay, so one to one function. One to one function is the function is said to be one to one or function or injective if different element of x have a different image in y. Means one to one function is different element of x have a different image in y, then we say that it is the one to one function. A function f from x to y, a function f from x to y is called one to one if whenever f is equal to y, then x is equal y. No element of y is the image of more than one element in x. So for one-to-one function, different element of x have a different image in y, and no element of y is the image of more than one element in x. So in this example, we say that, see that we have a 1, 2, 3, 4 element in set A, and second set B we have a 4 element B, A, D, C. So all the element of X have a different image in set B. So it is the 1 to 1 function. Next example. In this example, we see that the set A and set B, we have a 2 set. So each value of set A that is used only once. Each value of y means it is the set of y that is used only once, then it is a one-to-one function. All the element of x have a different image in y. In this example, in next example, we have a one function g, have a two set A and B. So it is not a one-to-one function. Why? Because the value of y of 4 is used more than once. Means h, the element h and a have a same image, it is 4. So it is not possible in one-to-one function. One-to-one function, this condition is different element of this set h have a different image in y. But here we see that h and a have same image, so it is not a one-to-one function. Then onto function. It is also known as a surjective function. A function f from x to y is called onto if every element of set y, every element of set y has a pre-image in set x. Then what is the meaning of this? For every y belongs to capital Y, that is x belongs to x, such that fx is equal y. All the element in a y, all the element in a y are used. So in this example, we see that all the element of y have a pre-image in a set A. So we say that it is the onto function. Since all the element of set B has a pre-image in a set A, then it is a onto function. Then condition for onto function is every element of set y, every element of set y have a pre-image in a x, then we say that it is the onto function. So in this example, we see that we have a two set A and B. So what is the condition? Every element of set B have a pre-image in set A. So here A have image in A, pre-image is 1. Then B, the element of B do not have any image in A. So it is not a onto function. Since element B has no pre-image in a set A, it is not a onto function. Bijective function. Bijective function means both injective and surjective together. A function f from A to B is both one-to-one and onto, then we say that it is the bijective function. So in this example, we have a two set again A and B. So what is the condition for injective? Means one-to-one. Every element of H have a different image in Y. So first condition is satisfied. And second condition for onto is every element of set B have a pre-image in set A. Every element of set B have a pre-image in set A. So second condition is also satisfied. So no element of B is the more than one element in a set A, then it is a 1-1. And since all the element of set B has a pre-image in a set A, it is a onto function. Then the function is both 1-1 and onto, then it is a bijective function. So for bijective function, function should be 1-to-1 and onto both, then we say that it is the bijective function. Then example, in this example, this function is y value of set A, A is used more than 2 times, so it is not a 1-1 function. Since element B has a no pre-image in set A, then it is not a onto, so it is not a bijective function. Because it is not a 1-1, not a onto, then it is not a bijective function. This is short quiz. The first question is check following our function or not. So first of all, you pause your video and solve this question. And also try to solve this question. Question second, check following our function 1-to-1, onto and bijective or not. So you just try and solve yourself. Then let's check answer. So first, we said see that the function first is a function, second is a function, third is not a function. Why? Because one have a two image, it is not possible for a function. One have a two image, it is not possible in a function, so it is not a function. In answer second, the first question is set A element 1 is have a two image, so it is not a function. Okay, in B, in example 2, we see that it is a function because every element have a single image. And it is an injective function because it is an injective function. Injective function means it is a 1-to-1 function. So every element of X have a different image in Y. So it is a 1-to-1 function. It is not onto because every element of Y have a pre-image in A, then we say that it is onto. So the last element do not have any image in A, so it is not an injective function. Okay, then surjective. So we see that every element of set B have a pre-image in set A, then it is known as a surjective. And the element set third and fourth element have a same image in B, so it is not possible in 1-1, so it is not a 1-to-1 function. In last, this function is a surjective and injective both, so it is known as a bijective function. I hope it is clear to all of you what is function, what is injective function, what is surjective function, and what is bijective function, and what is the condition for the functions, injective function and surjective function and bijective function. Thank you. I hope you like this video.